the hell, Faith?
It's good to see you too.
If you keep this up, I swear you'll be dead in a month.
All's well that ends well. I got this.
This isn't from here.
Matt, it was the guy who had it. He died for it. Could be worth enough to solve things with Dogen.
Yeah, or enough to see us dead. Anything having to do with Gabriel Kruger, we need to stay miles away from. I'm inclined to send it back to him. Did Kruger see you?
He saw someone. Too dark to see much at all. Look, I thought that this would be a good
No, you didn't think, Faith. You never do. But I need to figure out what to do with this. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed, okay? I already lost you once.
Fear not, I'm back. Kruger 6 gone. Thank you. Would be nice.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
That if we don't stop them now, the corporations will rule our lives.
I said step back!
Not now, honey. I have to finish this.
Where are you?
Girl, over here. You'll be safe in here. Just stay put.
Faith, I'm scared.
Let us go, Kruger.
You should have cooperated, Dr. Connors. I didn't want this.
Mommy, what is that?
That, my little squirrel, is your future.
State your name and business. You have 5 seconds to comply.
Faith, here to see plastic?
4, 3,
what the hell?
2,
I said cancel.
1.
Almost killed you. Sorry.
Come in. Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Sure. Foreign.
Yeah, I found it.
Not a question.
An intruder, an alien entity.
Shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter. Cryptid? Omnistat Milgrade. Ooh, I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well,
not a question. When do you need the data by?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hook me up to a grid node. Or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Allcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
Assume will. Those things are well protected, Faith, just so you know. Faith?
inside. I'll call now.
Good. I got a boost pretty high up.
So, Plastic, what have you been up to lately?
Why do you ask?
No reason, just making conversation.
I would prefer if you didn't.
Okay, sorry. There's a tall WFYO office nearby. Maybe you can use that to go higher and then go back into Alcom.
I'm at WFYO.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
On the data sleuths. Connecting.
Yes. Here we go, and damn it.
What?
I need to rewrite a priority switch as well. Closest one is a few floors down.
Faith, Kruger Sick dispatchers are talking about some commotion in the Alcom building. I guess that's...
What do you mean, yes? Of course it's her.
Well, just don't hang around is all I'm saying.
Why would she?
I'm just telling her to be quick, Plastic.
I'm sure she is already. She's a runner, right?
Switch.
right. The room is open and I'm done. You should get going to the grid node.
So I was right.
I never said you weren't. I thought I could control the grid node through all comms, but the firewall wouldn't allow it.
Kruger said reinforcements are converging on the building. Hey, get out fast.
I'm out.
Good. The grid node is not too far from where you are.
No need. Let her in. Faith.
To think you should humble me with a visit.
I'm sorry, I should have come sooner.
Far be it from me to judge. It's not like you owe me anything.
Look, about that, I've got something to square my debt with.
Don't be crude. I haven't seen you in 2 years and already you're talking about debt. Come. Machines make perfect food. But perfection is boring. It's the imperfections that truly make something unique. And so I like to occasionally introduce a human touch. A little imperfection.
You still have it. I thought...
I'd get rid of it. I almost did. You made me very angry, Faith. One could almost say it's your specialty, considering the extent to which you've recently aggrieved Mr. Kruger. He is out for runner blood. Whatever it is you stole from him must be very valuable.
It's the blueprint for reflection.
Ah, then you have it with you.
Not right now, but...
Then we will discuss your debt when you do. In the meantime, I believe a show of good faith is in order. Pardon the pun. Anansi have been remiss with their payments. A little human touch should set them straight.
All right, I get it. What do you need?
Go to the Anansi Emporium. I will update you along the way.
Faith, to go high, you will recover tools. I left you a little something in the storage room. It should help you reach the top of Anansi. I have something extra in mind for Anansi. I'll tell you more when you reach the tower. We have some catching up to do, Faith. Perhaps we can have dinner when we've settled our transaction. Yes, dinner it is. I'll prepare something special. And how is Noah doing these days? Still scraping by, I imagine? Like a righteous employee? This is a shared channel, Dogen. I know. So you're sending her on another one of your little errands. She will demonstrate to Anansi what it means to default on one's debts. A suitable task, don't you think? Yeah, very subtle. How about the item we have for you? It should be more than enough. I will investigate the potential value of your proposition. But first things first. Just remember, Faith, Dogen looks to himself first. Ah, that hurts, Noah. And it's also not true. Thank you.
Almost there, Dogen.
Excellent. Go to the top. Release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes. But not for me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does Anansi really deserve this?
You have no such thoughts, Faye. Anansi's not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locast are dying in the Greyland factories, producing toothpaste and diapers for the Midcast here in the city. Do this for them, if not for me.
I'm guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage.
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
And the employees are all clear of the building now.
If anything happens to her, Dogen, they'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
No one didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression.
No, he didn't tell me.
Runners look after their own.
Another top. Where's the damper tuner thing?
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be three support clamps for you to deactivate.
Building. I didn't...
As intended. It'll be some time before Nazi recovers from that. Remember, because you got the employee's outfit. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Hey, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Kruger's sick or sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak.
Is this my problem?
Do I really have to explain that to you?
No. Sorry.
Good. I'm sending you his last known location. Please go and see what you can find.